acknowledging what we do wrong is Galt, Scott Belsky. Scott is very right on this, and his book Making Ideas Happen is a great source of knowledge. If we do not know what we do wrong, we will keep doing it forever and never learn the right way. The key point is to find sources to trust and ask for feedback. This is today's thought.